Oh god, I forgot I didn't have any transitions. Hello everyone, welcome to the crispiest mic you've ever heard. Or the crunchiest mic, not crispy. I used the wrong word. Hold on. Somebody change my title, quick. I do have my good microphone, I just haven't set it up yet. So I'm using my sister's headset mic. Anyway, hello. Today we're going to be rigging Neona. So I also only have one monitor. So forgive me if I'm not as reading chat as usual. I have a secret second monitor, but I might need to get a wire for it. Anyway, this is as far as I've gotten so far. I referenced another person's work to make the head angle look better, so I hope it actually looks okay. Because I was like, man, this isn't turning out right, and then I saw like this gorgeous Live2D rig on Twitter, and I was like, okay, what if I just look at that and try and replicate it? And so I tried with the proportions of Neona's model to do that. So yeah, that's what we're doing tonight. We'll go ahead and do the X and Y, or the Z physics are super easy, but we'll go ahead and do the Y ones first. So Neona wants an extra bouncy model, so we're gonna try and give that to her. By increasing the range of motion. Also, this is my first time using Live2D 5.5? Oops, I forgot to make a keyframe. So I don't actually know where everything in this version of the program is. So it's a learning experience for us all tonight. I just want the brows, not the actual eyebrow. So anyway, how's chat doing today? Oh, hello. Oh, sorry, none of my stuff is working tonight. I'm sorry. Hello, Rainer. Hello, Carmina. I'm sorry, I'm on a new computer. Or I'm on a different computer, not a new computer. This computer's actually pretty old. I'm also not even running Waruto right now. I'm running Vignon because it's less resource intensive. How are you guys doing tonight? Welcome to my comfy late night or not so late night. Oh, it's not my new PC. I'm out of town, so I'm using my family's PC. Well, let me close the door so that I don't wake up my sister. An okay day? You're hungry? I'm sorry to hear that. I hope you get some food pretty soon. Oh, jeez. Shift R. Okay, there we go. Is the plan? What are you gonna get to eat? I'm opening all the wrong windows. Hi, Chef Dak! Right now, the daily fruit isn't working, but thank you for redeeming it. Where's the eyebrows? I can't wait to have to add hair to all of this. Back and bring them lower. So this is just like a little trick to give the eyes a bit more depth. I can delete that. There we go. Basically, if you move the pupils back, it just gives everything way more depth. Synthesize quarters. Now let's see how this looks. The mouth is going, the mouth is not happy. Why is the mouth freaking out so much? Everything else is fine. Let's see. We bring the chin out. That'll help it.
Need to find the perfect gift?
Wait, why is it playing ads?
Etsy is here to take the stress out of gifting and make it easy to find incredible.
Hi Serena, hi Callie.
Try gift mode on Etsy.
Why is it playing ads? Hold on. Fine, we'll just do it this way. There we go. You love seeing the rigging process? It is definitely a challenge. Like, I don't know why the chin is shrinking. So like a lot of this, like the forehead, I'm not super worried about because it'll just be hidden by hair. And she doesn't want a bald toggle as far as I know. Let me... This is on multiply, so let me do this. Where is the crown? We're gonna hide the crown. Oh geez, we're gonna hide the crown. Where's the crown shadow? There you are. I'm gonna worry about the crown later. The crown can be another time's problem. This is the right ear. Left ear. Okay. Oh wait, I did get the shadow in there. Okay. Gonna do that. We'll pinch that in a little bit. And then we're actually gonna take the back side of this ear too. Back ear. Arf. We're gonna pull it out. And then we'll pull the fluff out too. Fluff our ear. Pull this in just a little bit. We still want the floof to show up. We want the back ear. Okay, yeah, that works. So we're gonna move the shadow into the outer right ear so that it moves. Thank you. Let's see. Fluff. Bell ear. Alright, and then this should make more sense when the hair is added on. But for now, we are just going to do the X and Y. Rig ear scritches. Was it you who made all the Kiss VT models? I rigged all of them except for Ezra and Yuri, yes. And I didn't rig Prixie's mouth, but all the others I did, yeah. She wants expressive ears this time, so that's gonna be my first time doing that. Also, again, sorry about the delayed chat reaction, I only have one monitor. Alright, let's put in the hair. Where's my hair layers? No. Okay, there's those. Okay, there's one half of the hair. Where's the other half? Oh, there it is. Alright. So for some reason, they moved things around. Where is... window. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Where did it go? This is such a pain. Okay, well, whatever. We'll just grab all the pieces. Bow, 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 bow. Do you think we can get Neona to bow? Like the Mokoko and Fuwawa? Rapid fire bowing. Do you think she would do it? Do you think if we asked really nicely, she would do it? I don't know, have you guys seen seen Fuwawa and Mokoko? All I see is their shorts nowadays. That's actually not bad. Maybe it's a reward claim thing. She won't even a woo for us. Here, everybody said where let me find let me I'm sure that if I go and also hi El Spider Mariachi, welcome, welcome. Sorry, I swear I'm best so bad at checking YouTube chat also. Where is Fuwawa and let me see, can I find the Bow Wow Bow machine gun? Well, this one's good. Hold on. Mokoko and Fuwawa Bow. Bow Bow Cannon. I think that yeah, I just searched Fuamoko Bow Bow. They can't stop bowing. Oh my god, I need an eye blacker so bad on this. Hold on. You think we can get Neona to do this? Also, I don't know why my tracking is freaking out so bad. Bow Bow! Okay, ignore that. Send a woo to you. It's 100k once. Anyway, I'm not a scuffed streamer. I just have one monitor right now, okay? Leave me alone. I'm doing my best. Also, why is my tracking freaking out? I hope you guys like this crunchy mic quality. All right, where did my hair go? Flip. See, the ears make more sense now, don't they? Wait, that didn't. Why did it not? Bow bow. Bow bow. Underbanged. Yeah, everybody go say, go tell Neona to go watch Fool. I don't even know if she could hear them, honestly. They are very high pitched. Oh my god, what happened? Oh, I forgot to key it. I was like, what happened? It turns out I'm just not very bright. There we go. Now let me do it. I hate putting hair in perspective so much. Underlying. Wait, why is the mouth suddenly lowering? Could I only... Hi, Analog. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, no daily fruit today, unfortunately. Just a scuffed stream. Fruit machine broke. See, I actually think that that looks pretty good. I'm actually gonna lower the entire head here, I think, on this one. Just because it makes the neck look, well. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lower the head on this one, because I know she hates the long neck. We'll do Z physics. Oop, that's not what I wanted. I want the Z physics. Alright, let's see. Where are the ears? This is all the body. Where are the ears at? It's the hair shadow. Where did the ears go? Where's my head rotation? This is such ass. Honestly, I missed the menu from the old one, and I don't know where it went. Where is this rotator? Why are there so many hair pieces? Alright, let's go find the head deformer, head warper, or the head rotation. There has to be a way to bring back my beloved project window. That's not this project window, because this project window sucks ass. Oh wait, there it is. I'm just dumb. Neck. And then I'm gonna need to figure out a way to get the ponytail to behave. But we're making progress. Does the program not have the parameters translated? No, so this is a Japanese artist. So all their layers are in Japanese. Which, like, fair. I can't, you know, argue with that. Anyway, I found my beloved deformer log. There's just so much junk in here. It's not junk, it's all layers, but they split too much. This artist splits too many layers. Oh, I forgot to, why? Oh, I didn't do the ears. Where's the rest of the hair shadows? That's the crown. Where did the hair shadows go? Okay. Hair shadows. This goes under the left bang. We're gonna save. This is hard to bang. Alright, then let me get the ponytail. There we go. Is that enough head tilt? Need the highlight too. I'll move. Oh, I didn't clip this one. Oops. God, I'm such a good rigger. I say forgetting to basic things like clipping the eyes. This is IL. No. I was gonna try and be lazy, but it's not gonna let me. Fine, we'll do it the old-fashioned way. Where is the eye black? There it is. Are you? You have an extra eyelash. Bag, no. Is the fruit machine the same as the McDonald's ice cream machine? Yeah, it never works. There's the island. I got like 3 hours of sleep last night. Send help, everyone. Lend me your energy or your coffee. Why is this? I might just mirror the eye over. Let me see, I have a video tutorial for that. Let me actually... Why is my tracking so freaked out? All right, let's see.
This is going to be a short tutorial.
I know it's wrong.
It's an ad. No.
Shake a leg. The brainstorm's kicking off in the boardroom.
Hello. So this is going to be a short tutorial, the first of perhaps many. But today I'll be showing you how to make perfectly symmetrical eyes using the reflect tools in Live2D. This will save you a lot of time because you will literally only have to set up one eye and then you can simply reflect it onto the other side. So here we have an eye and it's already going to be set up for angle X and also the eye open and the eye smile. So three parameters we're going to reflect here. So what we're going to want to do first is create a new folder in our parts list. And we're just going to call this eye left. We're going to leave that for a moment because what we're going to do is we're going to select all of our eye parts, including the deformers.
Oh, I didn't set this up properly for the...
Include the eye spot on my character here. And we're going to copy this, so Control C, select our new folder eye left, and paste them in there. There we go. So now we'll have an exact copy of our whole eye here. And what we're going to want to do is right click here on the screen. It'll come up with this menu here. And at the bottom here, there's going to be a reflect button. Now it's important we're going to be reflecting it horizontally, so make sure this is ticked. If you reflect vertically, it's going to flip it upside down. So don't do that. And we're going to select all three of these, so angle X, eye right open and eye right smile, and that will automatically place it opposite. Now you may also notice that it's in the closed position here and it's actually going to alternate on the eye right open. So what we're going to do is we're going to select everything again.
And you know what? We're just going to not do that. We're just going to do this the old-fashioned way. Why am I, like, drifting upward? I swear to God. I might try and download Waruto just because I know how to use it. Yeah, close enough. Oop, this is the right eye. Eyelid R. So I would like to disclose that the way I'm doing things is not necessarily the right way to do things. For instance, the better thing to do here would have been to, mirror the eyes over. Wait, why did I do that? Why did I give this 3? There is... where's the eye black? There it is. Leona can be cute. I actually didn't give her eye smile last time, so this is actually a new feature. I think that that looks pretty cute. Now to do the same on the other eye. Alright. We grab... CI black. Nope, that's IR. All right, let me fix this up. All right. All right, I think that we fixed the biggest issue that I had with that. Let me grab all of this. Just pull it down. Ooh, bless me. All right. Thank you for the bless you. Alright, we still aren't even remotely done with what I wanted to be done with. I wanted to get the ears started. Let's go ahead and do the brows so that I can... You know what? We might continue this tomorrow, actually. I think that we're gonna go ahead and... We're actually gonna raid Neona. I think she's still alive. Hello? Why didn't that... There we go. Anyway, thank you guys for coming out tonight to this impromptu stream. I really appreciate it, and have a good rest of your night.